All right, you guys, it's the one and only Moshiach Ben Joseph here again, coming to you with the dirty laundry because there's no clouds outside. I just wrote my best friend, Papa Yahweh, another letter where I asked him to create some signs in my laundry to answer a question. So I'm going to read it, then throw my laundry on the ground and see if the signs actually appear. So here we go. Dear best friend, Papa Yahweh, hello again, my good friend. How are you? I hope you are well and happy. I have another question for you. If it's true that you want to tell everyone that the real purpose of the Messiah is not to save everyone, but rather to shepherd everyone into the final choice between good and evil, as suggested in Isaiah 41:15, where God would give the Messiah a threshing instrument to sort good and evil, then create a face with a lightning bolt on the forehead, or a 314 pie in my laundry when I throw it on the ground. Regards, your son Chris the Messiah. P.S. I still love you the most. All right, so here we go. I got the shirt right there. We're going to pick it up, shake it out for a second, and then throw it on the ground to see if we can get a face with a lightning bolt on the forehead or a 314 pie. All right, let's see. One, two, three, go. All right, let's get this thing focused. All right, is there a face with a lightning bolt on the forehead or a 314 pie? I'm not really seeing much. It's not looking too promising. Well, there's an eye there, an eye there, a nose, and a little mouth. So we got a little face there, and a lightning bolt right there, as you can see. See it? So we got like a little face with a lightning bolt on the forehead. Now, is there a 314 pie? Is there a 314 pie? I didn't see a 314 pie, but we got a face with a lightning bolt on the forehead. So there you go.